I love sunshine, but also some shade. If it's between 10 to 4 on a hot summer day, watch out. Nahi to a good day can turn into a stressful one. So, here's how I beat the heat for happy skin on a summer day.
Load up on liquid. When it comes to hydration, nothing beats good old H2O or some coconut water or even some orange juice for that matter. Take your pick. Don't skip the shower. The easiest way to beat the heat is a shower. Did you know? With Fiamma's cooling shower gel, you can feel 3 degrees cooler. UV rays from the sun is good for skin, said no one. Apply sunscreen to protect your skin. The best time to apply it is after a shower. Your skin absorbs all that goodness right away and is protected all day. Let your skin breathe. Your skin needs some air too. Choose cotton and other breathable fabrics. It definitely does the magic.
So when temperature kare attack, find some shade and don't forget the SPF. This is Sara, your summer ka sahara. Stay tuned for more on Fiamma Happy Skin Series.